and that the IMC will continue to search for us. Our only chance of survival is to rendezvous with Major Anderson, 60 clicks from our current location. We will have to improvise and adapt if we wish to survive.
This is Wallbound 3-2! We're taking heavy casualties down here! Any militia forces, please assist! We've suffered heavy losses!
We've got a friendly Vanguard class Titan!
That BG? Good to see you, Captain. We could use some help.
Heavy Titan down.
Where do you think you're going, Outlaw?
Shooting like a stupid animal with a gun.
Design and may give us a tactical advantage.
I think somebody's in love.
A human's concept of love requires admiration, attraction, devotion, and respect. Conclusion: I am 50% in love. Pilot, with the tone loadout, we can lock onto enemies and target them with tracking markers. Enemy Titan down. Nearby. Facility is blocked by a flow regulation gate. There should be a control interface nearby.
Engaged. Opening flow regulation gate. Warning. Toxic fumes dispersing in main chamber. Activating control room safety airlock procedures.
Pilot, the safety airlock has sealed you in the control room. You must find another way out. We have no choice but to split up.
Got it. I'll find a way out.
A nearby exit will most likely lead further into the reclamation facility. Pilot, I am tracking your location. Recommend you seek an exit.
Oh, my God!
Tracking me? That's kinda creepy, BT.
I have no wish to incite fear.
Listen up.
That is reserved
this
for our enemies.
What we have here, my IMC and militia friends, is a failure to communicate. And that's okay. That's okay. That's all good.
That guy doesn't sound stable.
Agreed. Scans indicate the source is somewhere in this facility. We should not waste time here.
Okay. That move's gonna be hooked up. Do we have a visual?
Don't mind!
Oh, come in! Back up! Come in! Everyone, come in!
Plenty militia left in the facility. Just so you know, this is Kane's place. You're welcome to stay as long as it takes to kill you. Which, by the way, not be long.
Let him out.
This is Raccoon 3, 9th Militia Fleet. We're held up in the reclamation facility. The IMC have some new mechanized infantry. We're trapped.
Pilot, I'm detecting friendly militia forces along your path. They may need assistance.
Friendly militia pilot.
Hold your fire, he's SRS. Look at his helmet.
Good to see a friendly pilot, sir. Our squad is taking a beating. They can use some help up ahead.
Thank you. Thanks for the assist, sir.
This is as far as we can go. You go ahead, sir. We'll hold out here.
Attention, there is a deceased prowler in subjunction 3A, requesting immediate removal.
Where am I going, BT?
We must proceed through this facility and continue to the rendezvous point with Major Anderson. It is our only chance of survival.
Lost eyes on target!
SRS pilot taken out by my support. Whoever you are. Not bad at all, my friend. I just hope you're better than the last one. Some Vanguard class Titan and an SRS pilot taking out my IMC support. Whoever you are. Not bad at all, my friend. I just hope you're better than the last one I did.
Kane, come in. There's a Vanguard class Titan in the facility. I think it's SRS. You
think it's SRS. All Vanguards are SRS.
Hazardous waste pumps now filtering automated testing facilities.
Exercise caution.
We could say that again.
Pilot, exercise caution.
Missing me already?
I was not shooting at you. That would be in violation of Protocol 3.
Never mind. It's good to see you, buddy.
It is good to see you too, Pilot. The controls to deactivate the sludge flow are in the next chamber, marking your HUD.
That's why they pay me the big bucks. You want something done right? You do it yourself.
All right, scrubs, enough's enough. I'm coming down.
We will need to deactivate the sludge flows in order to regroup. I have marked the controls on your HUD.
Overriding pump filter system. Emergency shutdown initiated.
Stop in the tank! Flush him out! Time to pull airborne! Releasing tank!
Pump shutdown sequence at 20%.
The sludge falls contain a high concentration of heavy metals. They are interfering with my targeting systems.
How hard can it be? Just shoot!
Blind firing into my pilot's combat zone would be a violation of Protocol 3.
Shutdown sequence at 40%. 50%.
Side. This way. Pilot mode engaged. Protocol 2. Uphold the mission. Our orders are to resume Special Operation 217. Rendezvous with Major Anderson of the SRS.
And that's why you're dead. Well, another runaway hero with an SRS Vanguard class Titan. Woo! Now we're talking.
Bring a knife to a knife fight.
Let's get this party started, scrub.
Stay out of Kane's thermite barrel. It causes heavy damage.
Walk away, scrub. Just walk away.
No matter of time and way, you'll run out of that cockpit anyway.
Salvo core ready.
Good. Kane can take a few hits. I can keep going. Fall!
Warning. Our reactor is unstable. Replacement battery required.
Cutness.
Copy. Got myself three captured militia. What should I do with them?
Just kill them.
No! Don't!
I'm on my way. Slow now.
The ability to decrypt enemy communications has a strong history in warfare. This will work to our advantage. In order to survive, we must keep moving.